Good morning, Resurrection Agents. I'm Twanda Black Gary, and here are your announcements for the week. Resurrection Agents, we are on the move in the kingdom. Our upcoming events, Back to School Blessing, July 31st, A Walk Through Resurrection, August 13th, A Taste of Resurrection, August 14th, Our Corporate Fast, August 15th through the 19th, All Nations Sunday, August 28th. Calling all men, join us for the mugga meeting today following the 11 a.m. service. The cost is $10. Attention Resurrection Agents, if you'd like to represent your country in the All Nations Sunday celebration or you'd like to help represent the USA, please see Sister Christine Clark. Glory to God, Resurrection House for All Nations 2016 Women's Conference is on the way July 28th through the 30th. We are believing for Holy Ghost fire to ignite each and every heart. Come and experience a true heart transformation. Our very own Apostle Chika Anuza will kick off the conference Thursday evening. Other speakers will include Pastor Belita Scott of First Fruits Family Ministry in Fayetteville, North Carolina, Lady Nedra Lewis of Beacon of Light Christian Church in Austell, Georgia, and our very own Elder LaTanya Anuza. The conference site is right here at Resurrection House for All Nations, so don't miss it. The last day to register is today. This will ensure your t-shirt and inclusion in the count for the luncheon. The fee for registration is $50. You can sign up today after church at the Women's Ministry table. Please join us as we give to the needy. Food items will be collected on Sunday, July 31st, during the 8 and 11 a.m. services. May God continue to bless you abundantly. Our next quarterly fast for the year will begin at 12 a.m. Monday, August 15th, and will conclude on Friday night, August 19th. We will meet for prayer Monday through Friday, 7 p.m. The fast will consist of eating one meal per day, Monday through Thursday after prayer. We will fast all day on Friday. The fast will culminate at midnight on Friday. Here's the quote from Apostle Chika's heart. If your life is lacking peace, Satan has stolen the cross from you. Amen. Get ready, Resurrection Agents. We're about to experience our first Family and Friends Day. Invite everyone you know to join you for a taste of resurrection on Sunday, August 14th. This will be a service like no other. All frontline ministries will be featured, and afterwards, those of you who have guests accompanying you will be invited to attend a private reception with Apostle Chika and the RHFAN ministerial team. Don't miss it. We're going to have a blast in Jesus' name. Resurrection Agents, come and experience A Walk Through Resurrection. It's an exclusive members-only event. All members are invited to get an up-close and personal view of Resurrection House for All Nations from the inside out. You'll enjoy light refreshments, participate in a ministry fair where every ministry will be available to talk to you. You will also receive a guided tour of the entire building, including the Voice of Resurrection television studio. Don't delay, sign up today. We're excited for you to see what the Lord is doing. Sign-up sheets will be available at the information desk in the lobby. The upcoming members' classes today, the Role of Spiritual Leadership Class 7, next Sunday, July 31st, the Role of Spiritual Leadership Part 2, Class 8. For questions or information, please contact Minister Don Spears. Attention Resurrection Agents, it's time to resurrect your body. Workout classes are held every Tuesday, 7 to 8 p.m. For more information, please see Olivia Johnson. Resurrection Agents, we are reading through the Bible together this year. Check the bulletin for all the details. And read your bulletin for the RHFAN schedule of services, and don't forget the radio broadcast, 860 AM WAEC, Monday through Friday, 745 AM till 8 AM, and the Voice of Resurrection on television, Channel 57, WATC, Monday through Friday, 830 AM till 9 AM. Please join us for intercessory prayer held 15 minutes before every service. Well, that's all for now. Please read your bulletin in its entirety for additional announcements. Peace and blessings to you, family.